Omaha police release a report months in the making to examine the response to protests that raged in Omaha over the summer. At least one officer was fired, and police plan to implement new training to better respond to mass protests. 3 News Now investigator Jeff Van Sant looks into what this report has to say.
They started this.
Late May, early June, Omaha, like so many other cities, saw unrest and protests. In response to the death of George Floyd at the hands of an officer in Minneapolis.
This was something we haven't seen in 50 years.
Omaha police spent months reviewing tactics, command structure, use of force, culminating in the Omaha Civil Unrest Report.
The after-action report recommends opportunities and actions to improve police response to events, to ensure constitutional rights of free speech, and to create a safe environment for officers and our citizens.
The report says there were more than 100 reports of use of force involving chemical munitions used on crowds like pepper balls and smoke grenades. Our cameras caught a lot of this action, even this protester being struck by munitions exploding near his head. 123 incidents were reviewed, 120 were deemed within OPD policy, 3 were not. One officer was fired for shooting pepper balls at a protester's groin and was caught on body camera. 2 other officers were investigated by Internal Affairs for other incidents not specified in the report. The report recommends better communication with neighboring agencies and protesters, better coordination between command staff and officers, more verbal warnings to crowds before using things like pepper balls.
So those in the middle, those in the heavy crowd, those in the rear did not know what was going on in the front, did not know what the police were reacting to, and could not hear our demands and commands.
OPD says this action report will result in better training, new equipment, tactics.
If we can't learn from an incident, in a series of incidents on this occasion, if we can't learn from it, then we're destined to repeat the failures that we had on the first go around, and we don't want that to occur.
Jeff Van Sant, 3 News Now.